Alexander or Khan? Who you got?
Khan.
Why? Stablemate?
Stablemate and plus. But Khan, just as fast as faster. He's a lot longer. You know, I'm a Devin Alexander sometimes. He's fast, but he pulls a lot of his contact. You know, it's too hard to bring it back. So, you know, it has potential to be. So hopefully it doesn't be a boring fight. But both of these guys are fast. Both of them guys are defensive. But I think Khan is a lot longer. You know, I think he's faster.
I spoke to Khan and he said that you have your competitions in camp and that you think you're faster than him.
Actually, I know I'm faster than Khan.
He has some fast hands.
You know, we done a lot of nice little speed competitions. I think I'm still up. I mean, right now, you know, he'll get ready for a fight. So he might be up a little bit, but we got good speed competitions in the gym.
Bruno, do you like a fight, you and Tim Bradley?
Huh?
You and Marquez, you and Bradley?
Sure. So like I said, me and Bradley fought amateurs.
Who won?
I fought him two or three times. You know what I'm saying? But like I say, like pro game is a different type of game. Sharp, focused. I love fighting any of those guys, man. Marquez, me and Ortiz, me and Bradley, me and Floyd.
You and Victor Ortiz rematch?
Like I said, I got a lot of stuff on the horizon, man. I'm just happy. I'm grateful to be healthy. Focus.
How about you and Floyd?
Floyd is definitely something nice potential out there for that.
You and Pacquiao?
Me and Pac. Everybody.
Ruslan says no one wants to fight him. He says everybody's ducking him.
Come on, man. We're loved by Ruslan.
Do you beat him?
Knock him out.
So there you have it. Andre Brito says he knocks out Ruslan. FaceTheReport.com. Melissa, back recording. Thank you.